funny things I don't like to say, but it's been itching away, and it's been giving me pain. Without further ado, I'd like to talk to you. Would you be down to listen to all the things I go through? Pretty stressed from work, and I miss being a teen. Should have savored how I felt before I hit 23. So now I'm stuck in a body that's damn near dying. I should probably eat better, or at least start trying. But what's the point of it all? We're all going to be dead. I hit my fans back up and never leave them on red. And Alyssa still thinks that we should just be friends, even though we look cute, but it's cool, I guess. Think I'm headed for a path that ends in swallowing pills, while I'm drinking in a stall next to people I feel, telling me to be strong before ending my life. I'll survive and get well, okay, maybe they're right. But it seems I'm all alone with this depression I feel, waking up with cotton mouth and a headache to kill. To kill my brain cells quicker, I should drink till I'm dead. I sound a lot like my sis, guess I'm sick in the head. Taco Friday is my muffin and a milk this year. Routine's a good thing when you're alone with your fear. How do you mend a broken heart? Keep drinking till it's fine. We exist forever, there's no such thing as time. I like to meet the female version of the devil in a dress, tell her secrets from my life and try to get into her next. I'll be the fuck toy, getaway, booty call whore, just a late at night, 3 a.m. knock on the door. And if you think that's all I say about the subject in hand, I have one more verse to sing for y'all instead. Suppose I die young and leave this world in a flash, I'm surprised I'm still here and didn't die that crash.